Hello everyone, welcome to my channel UK Immigration and Visa Updates. Today update, we will talk about and share with you a latest news about chaos is more than a dozen people taken off deportation flight from UK to Jamaica. Hours before a controversial Home Office charter flight to Jamaica was due to take off were mired in chaos and confusion as more than a dozen people were removed from the flight after legal challenges. The original Home Office long list for the flight is believed to have had 90 names on it. But the fate of the deportation flight hung in the balance on Tuesday evening as only about one-tenth remained on the schedule. Tweets from a campaign group in the early hours of Wednesday morning and flight tracker data suggested the plane did eventually depart. Sanjay McLean, whose lawyers argued that he has the right to British citizenship under the Windrush rules, secured a stay of execution in an out-of-hours High Court hearing. But the Home Office appealed in an attempt to get him on the plane. The men due to fly attempted suicide and were taken to hospital. The Jamaican government continued to raise concerns about whether the people due to fly were COVID-free and had had PCR tests before being taken to the plane. Discussions about whether to grant the plane landing rights in Kingston are understood to be ongoing. Concerns were also raised by lawyers and human rights campaigners about the vulnerability of some due to fly because of advanced age and mental health problems. There have been at least two COVID cases confirmed among Jamaicans due to board the flight at Colnbrook Immigration Removal Centre near Heathrow, where most of those due to fly were being held. Some of the others were asked to isolate after close contact with those who had tested positive. Several people deported to Jamaica last December were found to have COVID. The Jamaican High Commissioner is among a number of senior government officials to have sent an urgent letter to the Home Office just hours before the Jamaicans were due to be collected from detention. The issue of deporting people who have lived most of their lives in the UK remains politically contentious. Last November, the Home Office made an agreement with the Jamaican High Commission not to remove people who came to the UK under the age of 12. But the agreement has not been extended to this flight. Several people who arrived in the UK as minors were still scheduled for deportation on the flight. The Home Office said that a person's age on arrival to the UK did not exempt them from deportation. A Home Office spokesperson said, "We only ever return those with no legal right to remain in the UK, including foreign national offenders. Those being deported will have been provided with the opportunity to raise claims prior to their deportation, and no one on the flight will be a British citizen, British national, or a member of the Windrush generation. We regularly operate charter flights to different countries, and in 2020 only 1% of our enforced returns were to Jamaica."